Each season, hope will rise anew. And each year, as our national anthem opens a new season, millions of Americans will find life a little brighter and more stirring because of the game of baseball. Perhaps the greatest tribute ever paid our great American pastime was a prayer. A prayer delivered at Yankee Stadium by Francis Cardinal Spellman.
Thou hast made the hearts of children and youth to rejoice and to benefit from the gladness they find in their game. Thou hast given them a divinely created instinct for play, laughter, and joy. And today, we beg thy peace for the sake of these same youthful hearts, that they may learn to know, to love, and to live thy goodness, not only in their sports and games, but also in the love of man for man, race for race, nation for nation.